So, Bardock will win dust collisions. Doesn't mean he should.